Cute doodles to try when you're bored, part 2. Subscribe for more.